My mom and dad are here. They've always believed in me and my music, but I wish my boyfriend Matt could be here. Can I be close to you? He's the most supportive, loving, awesome guy I've ever met. Can I be close to you? I don't want to get ahead of myself, but I think he's probably the one. But we don't need to tell him that quite yet. I mean, I don't know if he knows, but I know. He couldn't come this week. He's finishing up finals. He's in his last semester of school. It broke his heart. He was crying, actually, to me that he couldn't be here. This is the most important performance in my life. And if I could call him and tell him that I got a yes, I just know he'd be so happy and so proud of me. And I don't know. Just excited.
You seem like you're in love.
I'm gonna be singing Wicked Game.
Let's go.
World was on fire, no one could save me but you.
I'm Johanna's boyfriend. I want you to stay here. I haven't been here all week because of exams, but I couldn't wait another day.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present.
You went down hard. Are you okay?
I need makeup.
Oh my gosh.
I took 6 exams yesterday. I drove 11 hours this morning just to get here.
Matt is the most amazing man I've ever met. No matter what happens, I'm gonna go home smiling tonight. Hopefully, I don't go home though.
Why won't someone love me like that? Stop it, Luke.
With wedding bells ringing, the solo performances have come to an end. The talent.